Gather round, children. I'm going to tell you a tale of a time before maps told you where to turn. Back then, when I was young, they were on paper, and they had all kinds of symbols all over the map. And if you didn't understand what the symbols meant, you looked at the map key, and it would tell you how to interpret the symbols so you could get to where you were going. Today, I believe that clarity is that key. It's the key to telling us exactly where to turn in our life to be more fulfilled and have more meaning. So this next 2 weeks, that's our theme, clarity is the key. I want you guys to notice where you feel clearer and where you feel more muddled, what you're doing and who you're hanging around with. This is where I feel most clear in my laundry room listening to podcasts. How about you? Please put it in the comments below or write it on the big board at GPS. Love you guys, bye.